Okay, thank
can
you.
Can we put one of you in a bubble?
I think we've run out of time now.
Yeah.
Unless you want to put Molly quickly in a bubble.
Molly,
let's put
Molly quickly in a bubble, and then we'll. And then we've run out of time. Will this take long?
Because. No.
Well, if we talk about it for a while, it'll take a long time. Put Molly in a bubble. Step right in the middle of that ring.
Oh, my gosh.
Now,
tuck my skirt in.
You might want to tuck the skirt.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Molly in a bubble.
Yeah!
One more time. Here we go.
All right, brilliant.
Molly in a bubble.
Yay!
Louis, thank you very much. Right. I mean, just a minute, we'll chat to Anita Rani, but first, here's what else is still to come on today's show.
Welcome back to Sunday Brunch Live. We're here with all of today's guests, Alo the Saturdays, Anita and Lee, and we're all having a nice time, aren't we?
A lovely time today, Tim.
In honour of today's Oxford-Cambridge boat race, we've been asking people to send pictures of their boat race, their faces in. We've got some more here, Winnie and Puggle. Winnie, sorry, that is a Puggle.
Yeah, that's
good. That is Winnie the Puggle. And a Puggle is a cross between a pug
and a beagle.
And a beagle.
I have that.
You have that?
Maggie, she's called. And she's lovely.
Is she?
She's probably still in bed. She's very lazy.
Really?
Yeah.
So they're not like exercise.
Well, no, she does exercise, but after around 2 o'clock.
Wow, sounds like a student. Right, tongue twister time. Here's Lisa in Leicester looking at langoustine. There she is.
That's a good picture. That is a good
and,
picture.
And we've got 3-year-old May in Liverpool with 6 a.m. makeover effort. No, there you are. Mum Kate sent that in. That's good.
That's very good.
That's good makeup.
Well, we're on the subject of faces.
Yes.
In the news this week, there have been reports that scientists believe we routinely pull 21 different facial expressions.
I used to think there was only 6, didn't they?
Yeah, you said there's 6.
Now they said there's 21. You don't agree with that, do you?
I don't agree with that. I don't understand why. I mean, what are they saying? There's 21 moods? Because our mood reflects is reflected on our, in our facial expression.
Yeah.
There's got to be more than that. There's got to be 100, surely. Because there are sort of degrees of it, aren't there, as well? Do you know what I mean? Yeah.
Such an actor, aren't you?
No, what?
Come on. Surely Al Pacino's got thousands of
expressions. Well, I mean, there's got to be more than 21. You know, they're unusual ones
Let's
as well.
See if
aren't
you
they?
Can find the 27.
There are some. Just run through some of them, and
so we've got obvious ones: happy, fearful, surprise, happy, surprise, sadly, fearful, angry, disgusted, hatred.
Angry,
so,
disgusted.
Yeah. So, but should we try some?
Oh. Yeah.
Vanessa, you will be great at this. Vanessa, let's have you doing sadly surprised.
Oh my God.
Okay. Go on.
Should be sadly surprised.
This is weird.
Just
whack one out
on this.
Go on,
then.
I don't know.
This
is a tough one.
Yeah.
God, you're looking at now, actually. I'm sadly surprised that I gave you that
you're
one.
You're feeling like
sad.
Something has happened.
I've got it.
You've got bad news.
I've got it.
Yeah, go.
And you're just.
There it is.
Oh, that's sad surprise.
No, I had it, and then sadly you put
it. Surely get the actor to do it.
Yeah, let's see the actor.
Come on, I only do it when I'm being paid.
I've got it.
He's got it.
Oh, that's good!
You have got
that skill. I'm just learning, though.
It was infused with melancholy, though, so it doesn't... Do you know what I mean? So, it's not an exact science, this.
Well, it is.
It is an exact science. Rochelle, let's have a quick one for you.
Oh, no, I know you have to...
Fearfully angry.
Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Fearfully angry?
Yes.
So can you just give me, like, a situation?
Yes. Your
situation.
Someone has stolen your purse, and your phone is in there.
Yes.
Oh.
But you're scared to confront them, but you're going to confront them.
He's good.
Yeah. Scared to confront them, but I'm going to confront them.
Because you need your phone.
Go on, girl.
Go on. Come on, you're in it. You're in the zone.
I'm just really aware of my face.
3, 2, 1.
That's good.
That was good. You can carry on practicing those while I talk.
So,
thank you. That was good. Lee, you have this if you want to teach Tim and I to do them later on. I know how much you love
this. You're giving us a little lesson later.
Okay, in just a minute, I'm in the kitchen with Geshev Maria Elliott, but first, here's what else is still to come on today's show.
I always think of recipes in my head. Let's just do a little drizzle of olive oil.
looks beautiful. Anybody fancy have a little taste of these? Anyone come over and have a taste of these?
I do, I'm coming over.
Come over.
I'm coming over with my expression card to do an expression for you once I've eaten it.
Dig in, don't be polite.
Don't be shy.
It looks delicious.
I should do this, it looks really lovely. Thank you, lovely to see you as ever. Don't forget, for all of today's recipes, head to the Sunday Brunch Facebook page. After the break, delving into the mysteries of Noah's Ark and chatting to the Saturdays. Tim, what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to do Happily Surprised.
Where's the happy?
Good. Yeah.
How's the food?
Yeah,
you delicious.
You've got your work cut out, haven't you?
I really am. I'm in a competition, man.
See you after the break.